get Pacquiao against the ropes.
They end up being a very wrestling attack.
The hook comes back with another jab. There's the straight left hand, and he hooks it. And down goes Hatton after he swings and misses with a left hook. And that's a knockdown for Manny Pacquiao. And for Pacquiao, another right hook. Straight left hand. Pacquiao's landing at will. Hard left hand. Hold on. Will Hatton make it out of the round? He's down for the second time. This is the hard hit, Manny Pacquiao.
Pacquiao's
blinding speed that sets him apart. That is close. Oh my gosh, what a straight left hand. And will Hatton make it up from this?
Can he beat the count?
Is that it? And Kenny Bella says, no way. That is that. What an amazing knockout shot.
The end comes at 2 minutes, 59 seconds, round number two. The winner by TKO victory. And now.